I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you...
Okay, you guys, joke's over. You can come out now. Guys?
Before you die,
and you will die,
please make it a point to die in some incredible fashion.
The last lot of you weren't very convincing.
Fortify our position by boarding the windows. It's like building a fort.
I've got the strangest feeling, like I've done this before. Where the heck are all these power switches?
Only for cash! Portable stereo with a compact cassette tape deck. I don't think the device as a whole is going to be useful, but some of its inner components might be. Looks like part of a robot.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
A game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you going to help me? Go forth and come. A bit of a blacksmith. From zero to hero, easier than a pop quiz. Don't mind if I do. This type of thing. Is there extra credit for a makeup exam? Where no nerd has gone before.
Let's go. Oh, that's right. The power's still on.
Your fate and your fortune lies within the palm of your
makeup exam? Better stick the pin in that one.
Here we go.
Just one more suit here, boy.
Please do not pick us up. Kneel there.
Headshot. Back to the graveyard you go. Is another man's treasure. The land of Triton. This is one of the plots Michael Knight was looking for. Never.
Ha!
my imagination, I could use this to build anything!
Attention all space line and space cadets. A special message coming from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the park. Zip on over to the Cosmic Way to take advantage of this limited time.
This is enough.
Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
No land cards, no land cards.
Eyes on the prize, kids. The extras are back on set, and they are looking for lunch. Knock them down, and you might just earn that $1.20.
Is there extra credit or a makeup exam? To mix and match this type of thing. Here we go.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh,
I won! Tickets? Cool! I love crafting. Perhaps we should try the portals.
These kids are killing it, folks! Will they make it home? Only time will tell.
I'm brave now. So tight?
What are you doing in there?
Quit wasting time
and get back on the set. Our zombie stunt team is getting restless.
Not the exact temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing. Make this work.
A special shout out to our Spaceland Space Cadets. Those Spaceland Space prize boots have been restocked with a whole host of awesome things that will help you keep the loot in check. Bye bye.
Let's hope this works.
Just one more souvenir.
Don't mind if I do.
These boards need to be placed for maximum effect. Is there extra credit or a makeup exam? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Attention all Spaceland Space Cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the park. Head on over to the Cosmic Way to take advantage of this limited time.
Oddly enough, I've located a little toy rocket that looks very similar to the rocket located in the space section of the park. This might be a clue as to what it's for, though. I'll need to make some further observations. a superior firearm.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to work. And let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
I wonder if these can be reconfigured.
It's like building a fort.
Your soul will be mine.
I love to mix and match this type of thing. That wood is perfect for boarding those windows. Well, that was harder than I anticipated. I hope this is enough.
Spaceland mascot group. He enjoys quiet strolls through the park and ripping arms from torsos. I hope your first date is a good one.
This one. Oh, that was rude! This formula, shouldn't that be something useful? Another man's treasure. calculations are correct, those portals should be able to move on.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
No!
It's all wrong.
You are supposed to kill the brute.
We'll have Gorgo prep another.
Don't. That's ammo.
Yes, please. Vast improvement over its predecessor.
You do realize there is nothing you can do to survive. Now be a good little actor and die on cue already!
I can make this work. That UFO clearly means we're supposed to do something around here. Guns are showing signs of diminishing returns. We need something more powerful.
Saturn basketball! Switch!
What is does this little UFO want us to do?
Nice shot! Wings! Route downtown! Nice shot! Wings!
Time to play the waiting game. Sci-fi attachment? Yes, please. Nice. Right on the end of my gun, huh? Okay.
Polar Peaks is a fast-paced roller coaster with super fast turns and drops. Children be accompanied by an adult.
This looks like something straight out of a sci-fi film. If my calculations are correct, the zombies are in for some serious trouble. This could definitely save my bacon.
Please do not visit a meal there.
We need to seal this place up. Position by boarding the window. Another man's treasure.
Your fortune lies within the palm of your hand.
That's weird. I could have sworn I've done this before. If we want the extra credit, we gotta put in the work.
Thank you.
I'll take this. That's finally over with.
That's not a sanctioned problem.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You have just seen the film after all.
Get ready for a
surprise!
Thank you.
wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, would you? Have enough of these. I hope this is enough.
Just one more step here, boy, and we've got a prize for you.
This type of thing.
Explosives!
Whoa, almost lost my glasses. I'm gonna give you the worst indigestion if you eat me. This ought to be a board sweeper. Fix my toaster or something? Now this looks like my kind of place. Temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing. Zero to hero. I can get used to this.
Please do not disturb me. The old man.
Assembly required. Right on the end of my gun, huh? Okay, nice.
Hurry, board up those windows. No land cards, no land cards. Protoplasmic energy form I've just recovered. It seems to be emanating a tremendous amount of raw energy. Now, if only we could find a way to utilize said energy. Play games to come back to life? Or is this heaven? Duty calls, I guess. The hand that rocks the deck! Of arcade games to play? I don't think I want to go back.
Continue bleeding. More bleeding. More bleeding. And sing.
I won! Tickets? Cool! Oh, wait, just a little longer. Right. This could definitely save my bacon. We need to seal this place up. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
That was rather boring. Now, if you had died in that scene, you would have had something to work with.
A superior firearm. Ow, that thing just gave me a wedgie.
Shine to lose the soul.
There are challenges, you know. This ought to be a board sweep. Almost forgot. I have a souvenir token I can deposit. Just my luck. Short on tickets.
Polar Peaks is a fast-paced roller coaster with super fast turns and drops. We suggest that all small children be accompanied by an adult.
Cool! I found a toy replica of the Chromosphere from the alien village in the park! It's not in the box, so it's not likely worth much, but maybe we can find another use for it? And if not, I hope no one minds if I keep it? I'm a collector of sorts, and I don't play with those like this. Not the exact temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing. I wonder if these can be reconfigured.
This
This looks like something straight out of a sci-fi film. If my calculations are correct, the zombies are in for some serious trouble. I can make this work. Whoa! It's like I traveled back to the 50s! With glasses, would you? Time to sort by caliber. Take a moment and think. What are we missing here?
Do not visit us. Kill them.
Performance is that it ended. So, I guess you got that part right.
Oh, wow, an arcade in the afterlife? I could be here a while. Duty calls, I guess.